a firm foundation, amen. Praise God, on His word I'm feeding, I shall not be moved. He's the one that's leading, I shall not be moved. Just like a tree planted by the waters, I shall not be moved.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. If you have your Bibles tonight, amen.
Praise God.
Let's find the book of Jeremiah. Chapter 17. Also be turning to the book of Ezekiel, chapter 47. So hold Jeremiah 17 in one hand, and let's go to Ezekiel, chapter 47. We'll begin there.
Thank you, Lord. I'd
like to say we'll be traveling on a missionary trip. Praise the Lord. At the end of this month, we'll be traveling to Guyana, South America.
Praise
the Lord. And we're going to do our first missionary trip, praise the Lord, for God. Amen. We expect the Lord to do great things. I see the hand of the Lord, amen, as He's leading us. Amen. I see Him as He's been preparing me for the journey.
Praise
the Lord. And I trust, amen, that you'll be praying for us. We'll be leaving on the 27th of September, coming back at October 9th. Praise God. We're going with a local pastor from East Berlin, Pennsylvania. Amen. He asked me to go along. Praise God. I was a bit hesitant at first. Amen. Praise the Lord. I don't do so well in hot weather. Praise God. I get to preach, and you'll find out in a few minutes. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. But the Lord, I see His hand. Amen.
Amen.
I'm trusting to help some folks that are hurting, some folks that need the Word of God. Amen.
Yes.
Be traveling to the interior, amen, the rainforest. Praise God. I'll be preaching to the Indian folks there for a few days. Amen. I'm looking forward to that. I'm not much of a camper or a hunter or things like that, amen, but I'm willing to do whatever it takes, amen, to see God's kingdom increased and multiplied, amen. I'm trusting, praise the Lord, that the Lord will do a work, amen, in Guyana, South America, praise the Lord, amen. Keep us in prayer, praise the Lord. Ezekiel chapter 47, verse number 1, afterward He brought me again unto the door of the house. Behold, waters issued out from underneath the threshold of the house eastward, for the forefront of the house stood toward the east, and the waters came down from the right side of the house, at the south side of the altar. Then brought He me out of the way of the gate northward, and led me about the way without unto the other gate by the way that looked eastward. And behold, there ran out waters on the right side. And when the man that had the line in his hand went forth eastward, he measured 1,000 cubits. And he brought me through the waters were to the ankles. Again he measured 1,000 and brought me through the waters were to the knees. Again he measured 1,000 and brought me through the waters were to the loins. Afterward he measured 1,000 and it was a river that I could not pass over. For the waters were risen, waters to swim in, a river that could not be passed over. And he said unto me, Son of man, hast thou seen this? Then he brought me and caused me to return to the brink of the river. And when I had returned, behold, at the bank of the river there were many trees on the one side and on the other. He said unto me, these waters issue out toward the east country, and go down into the desert and go into the sea, which being brought forth into the sea, the water shall be healed. And it shall come to pass that everything that liveth, which moveth, whichsoever the river shall come, shall live. And there shall be a very great multitude of fish, because these waters shall come thither. For they shall be healed, and everything shall live, whither the river cometh. It shall come to pass that the fishers shall stand upon it, from Engedi even unto Engeliam. They shall be a place to spread forth nets, their fish shall be according to their kinds, as the fish of the great sea, exceeding many. But the miry places thereof and the marshes thereof shall not be healed. They shall be given to salt. Verse number 12, and by the river upon the bank thereof, on this side and on that side shall grow all trees for meat, whose leaves shall not fade, neither shall the fruit thereof be consumed. It shall bring forth new fruit according to his months. Because their waters they issued out of the sanctuary, and the fruit thereof shall be for meat, and the leaf thereof for medicine.
Praise God.
Praise the Lord. The book of Jeremiah chapter 17. Praise the Lord. Just two verses here, verse 7 and 8. The word of God said, "Blessed is the man that trusteth in the Lord, whose hope is the Lord is. For he shall be as a tree planted by the waters, that spreadeth out her roots by the river, and shall not see when he cometh. But her leaves shall be green, and shall not be careful in the year of drought, neither shall cease from yielding fruit." Father God, in the precious name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we thank you for your word, O God. Ezekiel, seeing the water issue out from underneath the threshold of the door of the sanctuary, O God, and that water flowed, O Lord, and it increased as it went along, O God, to his ankles, to his knees, to his waist. And God, he was swimming full breath in that great river of God, Lord, where the healing waters flowed. God, we pray for that water to be issued out in this place tonight, and God, cause a great overflowing from the windows of heaven. God, and fill this place with the glory of God. Let the power of the Holy Ghost touch us tonight. God, heal our hearts, our minds, our bodies, oh God, our spirits. God, begin to revive us, oh God, in our soul, and bless us with the power of God. Lord, let our roots stretch deep in the waters beneath our feet, oh God, and find sustenance for our life, oh God. Give us the nourishment that we need tonight, oh God, and bring healing into our body, oh God, and from the innermost parts of our being, oh God, let rivers of living water flow and issue out of us, O God, and bring healing unto every place our feet trod. God, we need a touch from heaven tonight, O God, and we go in this place, O Lord, to seek thy face and to hear from heaven. God, move upon us in a mighty way, O Lord. God, we lift our hands and we worship thee tonight, God. Worship thee in spirit and in truth, and exalt thy holy name, O God. Yes, mighty God, for your word is everlasting, O God. Your word, precious Lord, will sustain us. Your word will see us through. Your word, O God. Yes, Lord, give us life and give it more abundantly. We thank you for your word, God. Yes, Lord, in the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, we pray. Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord. We are planting of the Lord tonight. Amen. Amen. God, amen, has planted a seed of faith in our heart. Amen. That seed has grown, praise the Lord, into a large tree. Amen. The birds of the air find a lodging place. Amen. God can use us to help folks. Amen. By the faith, praise the Lord, that he has given us. Amen. Praise the Lord. The storms of our life are great. Amen. The trials, praise the Lord, are strong and burdensome. Amen. But God, praise the Lord, has given us faith in his word. Amen. And our roots, praise the Lord, stretch deep, praise God, in the earth. Amen. And find sustenance in the word of God. Praise the Lord, deep, amen, where the word, praise the Lord, becomes the great waters of God. How he has given us all that we need in our life. Praise the Lord, if we'll only trust in him, praise God. It doesn't matter how strong our faith is. It doesn't matter, praise the Lord, where we've been or where we've come from, where we're going, amen. Praise the Lord, we still need more faith, amen. We need to find a deeper place, amen, that we might grow, praise God, that we might increase and bear more fruit for God. Amen. Great times are upon us, the greatest times in the face of the earth, amen. God is fulfilling his word, amen. His word will never fail, amen. It's forever settled in heaven, amen. Not one jot or one tittle, amen. The dot and I, the cross and the T will pass away, praise the Lord. It's easier for heaven and earth to pass away than God's word, praise the Lord, to pass away, but it's forever settled in heaven, and his word will not return void, amen. Praise the Lord, hallelujah. We need to grow in God, establish ourselves, praise the Lord, more upon the word of God, digging deeper in his word, amen. Praise the Lord, lest the things of this world overtake us, the circumstances of our life, amen, drag us down, amen. But we need to stand upon our feet, amen. Praise the Lord, rear back our shoulders, amen. Lift our head high, praise the Lord, toward the heavens, amen. Look, praise the Lord, upon the Son of God, that any day now will step out in the eastern sky, amen. We're living in good times. times, amen, greatest times upon the face of the earth, amen. Men's hearts will fail them for fear of the things that are about to transpire upon this earth, amen. But we should be joyful tonight, amen. Praise the Lord, looking steadfast toward the one that shall come, amen. Praise the Lord, in the beginning of time, amen, God created this earth, amen, formed and fashioned it upon foundations, amen. Praise the Lord, when this earth was created, God made a garden, amen. The Garden of Eden, the most beautiful place that we could ever imagine in this earth, amen. Before the flood, amen, the cherubs stood with flames of fire, amen, the swords right before the gate of that garden, amen, to guard the tree of life. Praise the Lord, the tree of life that God created, amen. I believe it was the most majestic of trees in all of the earth, amen. Praise the Lord, the most beautiful thing you'd ever imagine your eyes to behold, amen. I just imagine Adam and Eve sitting underneath that tree of life, amen, just basking in the glory of God that had given them life and sustenance, breath, and praise the Lord, had given them all that they needed to worship Him and commune with the Lord God Almighty. That tree of life, praise the Lord, has been destroyed. Praise the Lord, or something has happened to the tree of life. We don't know. Amen. Maybe it's been taken and planted in heaven. Praise God, hallelujah. But we're looking, praise the Lord, at the tree of life tonight. Amen. Through the word of God. Amen. Something sure and steadfast. Something absolute. Amen. Something that's final. Amen. Something that will never fail. Amen. Or forsake. It is the truth of God's word. The Bible says that Jesus Christ dwelt among us. Amen. The word of God was manifest before us. Amen. And dwelt with us men. Praise God, here in this earth. Amen. We beheld Him. Amen. The only begotten of the Father, full of grace and full of truth. Amen. Praise God, hallelujah. We're looking back in the spans of time tonight through the word of God. Amen. And we see Jesus Christ. Amen. Here as Ezekiel is swimming full breast in that great river of God. Amen. I believe, amen, speaking of a greater thing to happen. Praise the Lord, to happen upon this earth in His time. Amen. And in our time that we live today. Praise the Lord, it is the waters of revival. Amen. Praise God, hallelujah. In their time, they needed God to revive. Praise the Lord, some things in their life. Amen. They had backslidden against the Lord. Amen. They needed some healing. Praise God, but thank the Lord. Amen. Those healing waters have been continually flowing. Amen. Forever our old-fashioned man of God, amen, will kneel in prayer. Amen. Or a woman and call upon the Lord. Amen. And seek His face. There that man or woman of God will find the blessings of the Lord. Find sustenance for the soul. Healing for the body. Praise God, and a blessing in the Spirit of God. Amen. In Ezekiel's time, amen, they needed healing. Praise the Lord. They were backslidden state. And God had given Ezekiel many visions. Amen. Praise the Lord. And here, amen. Praise God, is one of the greatest visions that he's seen. Praise the Lord. This great river of God issuing out of the sanctuary of the Lord. Amen. Praise the Lord. Those healing waters issued out of that door. Praise God, and flowed out towards the sea. And everywhere that they went, amen, they brought healing. Praise the Lord. And great trees sprung up along the banks of those rivers. Amen. Praise the Lord. Those trees are trees of righteousness. They are you and I tonight. Praise the Lord. Every man and woman of God that called upon the Lord and is birthed into the kingdom of God, amen, found themselves along that great river of the Lord. Amen. Trees of righteousness. Amen. It's good to be a Christian tonight. It's good to be a part of the family of God. Amen. Washed in His blood and sanctified by that blood. Amen. By His word and by the Spirit of God. Amen. It's good to have the baptism of the Holy Ghost with the initial evidence of speaking in other tongues. Amen. It's good, praise the Lord, to know the full truth and counsel of God's word. Amen. It's good to know that the holiness way is the way of God. Amen. Praise the Lord. We're striving to make heaven our home. Amen. Praise the Lord. And our goal is to take some folk folks along with us, amen. People we can witness to and encourage in the faith, amen. A lot of Christians don't witness, amen. Their excuses, I don't know how, amen. Praise God, you got a Bible, amen. That's all you need. Praise all the Bible, the Spirit of God, amen. Praise all, you can touch hearts and lives everywhere you go. You can bring healing waters unto a people, amen, that are hurting, unto a people that are sick, unto a people that are diseased in sin, amen. Praise the Lord, we can issue those waters from the depths of our soul, amen, from the door of our heart, amen. Those living waters will bring forth, amen, healing and power and victory, praise God. Hallelujah, the storms of our life, praise God, weigh us down. They deter us, amen. Praise the Lord, but we need to be steadfast. We need to be rooted and grounded, amen. Determined, praise the Lord, we're going to make it home, amen. Praise the Lord, we're going to make it all the way. Because he that endureth unto the end, the same shall be saved. Amen. I want to be saved. I want to walk into heaven. Praise the Lord, I'm going to walk through those portals into the other side, amen. I'm going to pass through those pearly gates, amen. Walk down those streets of gold, hallelujah. Right to the throne room of God, amen. And there I'm going to worship my King. Praise the Lord, the Lord of glory. I'm going to bow before him and exalt him, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Don't you want to see him, amen? Praise God, we got to dig in a little bit deeper, amen. Praise God, we got to strive a little bit harder, amen. Praise the Lord, those rivers have come into our soul, amen. They've healed our sin-sick life, and our life filled with a disease, amen, that no doctor could take away, amen, and no prescription could be wrought, amen, to heal us. But thank the Lord Jesus Christ has healed us tonight, amen. We're lost at one time, amen. Were you an unbeliever a long time ago, amen. Praise the Lord, are you glad to be born again? Praise God, hallelujah. The Lord spoke to me coming up the road. Amen. If we get excited about our salvation again, amen, we will have revival in our churches, amen. Praise the Lord. When the Pentecostal people get excited about salvation again, amen. Praise the Lord, hallelujah. We will have revival, amen. Praise the Lord. Others will see the joy of the Lord, and they will run with fear, amen, and they will come and be saved, amen. Praise the Lord, hallelujah. It's a privilege to be saved, amen. Don't take it for granted, amen. Hallelujah. Thank the Lord. Praise God, hallelujah. Thank the Lord for the healing waters.
Yes, Lord.
The waters that are always there, praise God. A lot of sickness in that church house today. A lot of folks with cancer. A lot of folks with a lot of new diseases, amen, we've not heard of before. Amen. But Jesus Christ is still the healer.
Yeah.
He's still the one, amen, that bore our strengths upon his back for our healing, amen. The stripes that we should have bore, amen. Praise the Lord, we should have been at that whipping post, amen, tied. Praise the Lord, hand and foot to that post, amen, and whipped. Praise the Lord, with a cat of nine tails, amen. We should have been there, church, amen. But Jesus took our place, amen. It didn't stop there, praise the Lord, with the healing, amen. But it went all the way to Calvary. Praise God, the Bible says that he could have called 10,000 legions from heaven, amen. Praise the Lord, he could have called all the heavenly host in heaven to rescue him, amen. But he went all the way to Calvary, amen, that we could live a life of righteousness, a life of holiness, amen, in the presence of God, amen. We can come in that presence, amen, kneel at the throne room of the Lord, amen, and we can call upon God, and we can find mercy, the Bible says. We can find grace to help in a time of need, amen. Praise the Lord. Brother Ryan could use some grace tonight, amen. I could use the mercy of God. I could use some help from the Lord. Amen. Praise God. We're struggling, amen, with some things. Praise God. Just because we're Christians doesn't mean we're exempt from troubles and trials. Amen. But they'll be stronger. Amen. There'll be more. Praise God. Because our adversary, the devil, goeth about. Amen. He seeks whom he may devour. Amen. He's like a roaring lion tonight. Amen. And he'll heap troubles in our life. But praise the Lord. We can come to God.
Yeah.
We can find healing. Amen.
Great.
We're going to find strength, amen.
Yes.
We're going to find all that we need in the Lord.
Praise
God. I love to come to the garden of the Lord and commune with God in the cool of the day. Praise the Lord. And find that sweet fellowship. Amen. With my Creator and my Maker. Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Come to those precious gardens where the living waters are flowing. Amen. Praise God. Hallelujah. That God has given us so much. Amen. He's given so much that we do not deserve. Amen. If you imagine, praise the Lord, standing there. Amen. When Jesus came to that well and there was that woman. Amen. Praise God. She was living in sin. Amen. A lot of folks living in sin today in the church house. A lot of folks living in sin behind the pulpits preaching the Word of God. Amen. A lot of folks, amen, tearing down the truth of God's Word. Amen. But I'm thankful to know the truth of His Word. Amen. Hallelujah. We need to come. Amen. Under those waters. Amen. Ask God to forgive us. Ask God. Amen. As we humble our hearts in the presence of the Lord. Ask Him to revive us. Amen. And to lift us up and bring healing into our homes. Bring healing. Praise God. Into our communities. Into our churches. Into our land. Amen. Praise the Lord. I believe God will do it. Amen. If enough of us bang together in prayer. Amen. That woman found those living waters in the presence of God as she stood before the Messiah. The Savior of the earth. Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Those waters are still being issued today. Amen. Praise God. That woman found the tree of life. Amen. She found sustenance for her soul. Amen. Praise the Lord. She found the true and living God. Amen. Have you found Him tonight? Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. God. Amen. Desires to do a greater work in our life. Amen. He desires to do something greater. Amen. Far greater than we ever imagined. Amen. We've got to come back to basics. Amen. Come back to a place of humility. Amen. Come back to a place where we humble before our God and ask Him for His help. Ask Him for His mercy and His grace. Ask Him for His forgiveness. Praise the Lord. And there, amen, we'll find the waters that we need. Amen. Praise God. Hallelujah. When hard times come, our faith grows a little weaker. Amen. Praise God. Our faith, praise the Lord, isn't as strong as when we were in the mountaintop. Amen. Praise the Lord. But God promised to be with us in the valley. Amen. He promised to remain with us, ever a present help in a time of need. Amen. Praise the Lord. That's the time we need to call upon God in a greater way. Amen. Seek Him more. Amen. Be more determined. Amen. Be more determined than ever to trust in Him. Praise God. Hallelujah. We're going somewhere with this tonight. Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. We have praise God, all that we need in the Word of God tonight. Praise the Lord. I hope that we can help some folks. Amen. I was a little bit discouraged this afternoon. I'll be honest with you. Amen. Satan likes to torment me. It's his job. Amen. He's going to be there. Amen. He likes to torment me right before his service. Amen. Praise God. Hallelujah. But God will be there to help us. Amen. Praise the Lord. I was thinking about the message tonight. Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Thinking about those trees of righteousness. Amen. Thinking about a tree that's rooted and grounded in the Word of God, whose roots, amen, find that water that's deep in the earth. Amen. Praise God. Ever dug a well for your home? Amen. You got to go down a long way. Amen. Those trees know where to find the water. Amen. Praise the Lord. And the drought comes. Amen. They'll have all that they need. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. See those great trees in America. Amen. Praise the Lord. In the state of Oregon and Washington, some of the tallest trees in the world. Amen. On earth. Praise God. Trees that are thousands of years old and survived the flood of Noah. Amen. Praise the Lord. There, those trees. Praise God. The tallest creatures on the planet. Amen. Praise of all those great branches and boughs that stretch toward the heavens. Amen. If you can peer underneath the earth, amen, the roots of those trees are just as tall. Praise the Lord. Deep in the earth, amen, finding the waters, amen, that flow. Amen. The healing waters that God supplied in the depths of the earth. Amen. Praise the Lord. This is where our faith needs to be tonight. Amen. Rooted deep. Praise God. Into the earth. Into the ground of God's Word. Amen. Praise the Lord. Someone a long time ago followed our heart. Amen. And planted some seeds. Amen. Those seeds grew. Amen. They grew and grew all through our life. Some are still growing tonight. Amen. Praise the Lord. The longer we serve Him, the sweeter He grows. bones. Amen. Praise the Lord. Because our faith is stronger. Amen. Praise God. And we grow and grow and grow in the Lord. Praise the Lord as God waters through those great deep fountains in His Word. Amen. And we become stronger and stronger in the Lord. Amen. And our great branches reach up toward the heaven and exalt the Lord. Amen. By the life that we live. Amen. Others see our life. Amen. We look at those trees. Amen. Praise the Lord. We have some here in Pennsylvania. Amen. In the virgin forest of our state. Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. We see those great trees. It takes several men to wrap around. Amen. Been here before Columbus. Praise the Lord. Came to our country. Amen. Praise the Lord. This is the image that we need to be in the Lord tonight. Grounded in the Lord. Amen. Firm and solid upon His Word. Amen. Hallelujah. We will never be moved. Amen. As long as we find the deep waters. Praise the Lord. The healing waters and the fountains of God. Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Our job, amen, is to bear much fruit. The Bible says, amen, that some would bear 30-fold, 60-fold, and 100-fold. Amen. This is our job tonight. And we know the Bible good and well tonight. Praise the Lord. The trees that do not bear fruit, amen, will be cut down and cast into the fire. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. This brings fear in our heart. Amen. Thinking, if I'm not bearing fruit, amen, God will come along, amen, and cut me down, amen, extend. He won't extend my life anymore, but He'll cut it short, amen. Praise the Lord. This brings fear to my heart that I'm not bearing fruit for the Lord, amen. But I want to bear much fruit with the help of God, and I want to establish, praise the Lord, my roots deeper and deeper and deeper in the fountains of the living waters, amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Praise God.
Glory to God.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
Book of Hosea, chapter number 14. Verse 4 says, I will heal their backsliding.
Praise God.
I will love them freely, for mine anger is turned away from him. I will be as the dew unto Israel. He shall grow as the lily and cast forth his roots as Lebanon. His branches shall spread, and his beauty shall be as the olive tree, and his smell as Lebanon. Praise the Lord. And that they that dwell under his shadow shall return. They shall revive as the corn and grow as the vine. The scent thereof shall be as the wine of Lebanon. Praise the Lord. We could use, amen, the reviving power of God tonight. Amen. Praise the Lord. Several churches represented here tonight in the fellowship meeting. Amen. Each of our churches need, praise the Lord, some measure of reviving power of God. Amen. We'll find that power, amen, when we get determined to seek Him like never before. Amen. Praise the Lord. Understand that Brother Dismore's church has a prayer meetings, amen, hours long, amen. I believe 5 hours you have some of your prayer meetings. Praise the Lord. We would do well, amen, to seek the Lord. Amen. Get real determined to have God move our services again. Amen. Praise the Lord. Be determined in our own heart, in our own life, amen, that we will bear fruit for God. Amen. And we'll see a great harvest reaped before our eyes. Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. I want to see God do a work in me. Amen. I want to see God do a work in you. Praise the Lord. Amen. When you seek the face of God, amen, God is stretching forth His mighty strong arm, and He's strengthening your faith. And He's, as He opens up the Word of God unto you, praise the Lord. And as the Word of God, amen, comes into your soul, praise the Lord, those roots, amen, grow deeper and deeper, amen, and deeper. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. It's one of the strongest storms, at least they say, to come into our country from a long, long time. Amen. It's about to come to the state of Florida in a few days. Amen. We've all been following the news articles. Amen. Praise the Lord. There's some trees down there in Florida that know a thing or two about hurricanes, about strong storms. Amen. Their roots are deep in the earth. Amen. Praise the Lord. They're deep in the earth. Amen. Because they know one day a storm will come. Amen. Praise the Lord. And their existence relies on how deep their roots are in the earth. Amen. Praise the Lord. Our existence tonight is determined, amen, not by a preacher that stands behind the pulpit, not by a song that we sing, or the musicians in the church, not by how many people are in the congregation. or how big the building is, amen, but it's determined by how deep our roots are in the Lord, amen, tonight. Amen. We need to grow deeper in God and establish deeper in the Word of God. Praise the Lord, deep where the fountain of God is, where the healing waters flow. Hallelujah. Those trees, amen, they'll survive the storm. Praise God. One of my favorite places, praise the Lord, in the eastern part of the United States is Charleston in South Carolina. Amen. And there in that city, amen, some of the oldest trees that we can look at here in our side of our country, amen, the most beautiful things you ever seen in your life, amen. As the moss hangs down and touches the ground, amen, the tree branches are so large, amen, they've got to put posts up to hold them up, amen. Praise God. So they survived many, many storms, amen, in the centuries of their existence, praise the Lord. And we will survive